I just want to pass this mic over to Bill from the dock. Talk a little bit about Radio Fraternity Hall.
Thank you. As some of you all, who was here last year? A part of the proceeds tonight are going towards our campaign, Radio for Cardiology. Since we've been here last year, we have a catheterization lab running in our base. Thanks to Big Park, but you guys have time to do this. Thank you very much. Unfortunately, we start with our heart attacks all over the county, going down within the 90-minute gold standard of care. That's awesome. Thank you very much. If you remember last year, Kicks Country 106 pulled off the win at our annual event here at Bear Wrestling. Thank you very much to you. So we got on today. I think there's going to be a turn of events, but we're going to keep explaining in the family run event.
Go Kicks!
How about we just have to get to the fun?
Kicks!
You want to play like that? Well, my friend! Yeah, sorry. You're in Kicks Country, man!
Thank you. Oh,
next month is WrestleMania. And we've got a huge Baron Wrestling event happening with the biggest, coolest prize ever. Anyone who buys a ticket for the April 7th Baron Wrestling show will get entered into a draw. The winner of that draw will be the general manager of Baron Wrestling for our May show. So if you want a chance to be the Baron Wrestling GM, buy your tickets tonight. Prices do increase. Go and see Amanda at intermission. Get your tickets. It's going to be a huge card, including champion Tyson Dukes facing off against the winner of tonight's number one contenders match between Josh Alexander and Carter Mason. Then the following match is for the Three Pistols Championship. Mr. Del Bruno's scheduled opponents a spot in this match. Entering the ring first, hailing from Toronto, Ontario, weighing 202 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, the endorsement, Sebastian Strong!
Oh! Thank you.
say what you will. Tweet, Facebook, Instagram, do whatever you want. But at the end of the day, you did not put your money behind a real winner. The dog did, and with that victory, they tied things up. It is 1-1 in wrestling for cardiology. The dog, Sebastian Swab, the new Three Pistols champion. The following match is scheduled for a 30-minute time limit and is to determine the number one contender for the Barry Wrestling Heavyweight Championship. Entering the ring first, representing the dog, he weighs 226 pounds and hails from Toronto, Ontario. Ladies and gentlemen, the walking weapon, Josh Alexander. Thank you.
Let's go! Thank you. at the beginning.
Yeah.
coming, no strangers.
Yeah.
You know what, folks? I just watched you two put on a clinic in this ring. Get up, my folks. But it seems that there's no number one contender for the world title. So while you two figure out what you got going on April 7th, Tyson Dukes, Reed is back.
Versus Dukes for the title
those tickets Saturday, April 7th, WrestleMania weekend. Don't you dare miss it. All right, fans, we are back.
Is that on?
How about that first half? Oh, come on. Josh Alexander, Bud Mason, broke themselves in half of here. How about that first half? Now, fans, before we get going, I want to acknowledge my buddy Richie, who hosts the best wrestling podcast on the internet, Wrestling on the Rise. If you don't subscribe to that, you are missing out. He's got great recaps, polls, and his opinions, which usually line up with mine. He is a wrestling expert. Check him out, Wrestling on the Rise podcast. Thanks for being here, Richie. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to rumble? The rules for the Wrestling for Cardiology Rumble are this. Two men will start the match, and every minute after that, another will enter until all 10 competitors have hit the ring. The only way to be eliminated is to be thrown over the top rope with both feet touching the floor. The last man standing will be declared the winner, and we'll head to our second annual Canada Day Tournament. The first competitor, as selected by KIX, five, four, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Katie, Mackenzie Cody, I need to ask you to stay very still, because the final competitor in the world, Patient there, but that was former Barry Wrestling manager James Hartless, who was fired on December. In December. Well, fans, if that's how you feel, you're going to have to let Sean Gibson know on social media. James Harkless has been ejected from the arena, fans. And once again, fans, the winner of the Wrestling for Carnology Rumble, Lionel Knight! Ladies and gentlemen, the following match is scheduled for 15 minutes and one ball. Entering the ring first, representing the Riot Makers, Kevin from Toronto, Ontario, and weighing 157 pounds, Joni Wright! Thank you. this is the last day of week, so I'm just a-
Thank you. Oh!
want to know, Mark?
No defense!
You really want to know?
Drew the best?
Thank you. the winner of the Best of the Carmen Ball Team, Kicks 106 FM. All right, fans, thank you so much for joining us today. Remember, Saturday, April 7th, 5 p.m., we've got Mason versus Alexander 2. We've got Reed versus Dukes for the heavyweight title right here. Get your tickets now. Saturday, April 7th, Dukes versus Reed. Don't you dare miss it.